Guys, today I just started doing this makeup randomly and it turned out to be okay, and I thought that I can, you know, publish it on the YouTube. So it was not yet decided, so the way I have shooted it is a little different, and don't mind it. Hope you will like this blue liner look. I have tried to make it very subtle with all the matte colors, so this has turned out to be really cute and, you know, different look. You can wear on your night outs and parties, clubs, you know. So hope you will like this video. Do subscribe to my channel first before seeing the video, please. It is very important. So, and you can also click the bell button next to the subscribe button. So anytime, every time I post any of the video, you will get the... Say... You will get the notification. So please don't forget to subscribe my channel, like the video if you liked it or if you want to see more from me, and let's get started with the video. So I am using Morphe palette, 35F palette, for this makeup look. And first I have taken a neutral shade just for the blending zone. Then I am taking little darker brown color and extending it above my crease area. Make sure that you apply so much that you can blend the colors afterwards. Now I am taking a little rusty color and then pushing it into my socket and the lower lid area. I don't want to put any shimmer or any darker colors in this area because the look is itself very dramatic. So I wanted to keep the eyeshadows very subtle. I am using pack blending brush and blending all the colors together till the time I am satisfied with the colors. Then now I am using Loreal Silkissime cobalt blue color for my eyeliner today. It's a beautiful corally color. Then I am using again an angled brush for making the eyeliner. To make it more precise, I am taking the eyeliner brush. As this Loreal eyeliner is very smooth in consistency, you can use the brushes to apply it. Now I have made both the eyes. Then I am using Maybelline Hyper Curl Mascara for curling the lashes so that I can apply false lashes. For the first time I have used Ardell lashes. They are 101 demi lashes. Beautiful natural looking lashes, and I was able to apply them like in one go. So I've already applied the foundation, concealer and everything. For foundation I've used Chambord. Then I have set the foundation and concealing everything with the color bar translucent powder. That's why I'm looking this white, but it will go in some time, don't worry. To set everything in place, I have used 10 compact powder of color bar. As you know, I love it. To give color to my face now, I am using NYX bronzer. First, I am bronzing my nose. I am not doing contouring in this look because I wanted to do powder contour and bronzing. Using the fan brush, I am doing bronzing of the cheeks. This is a good technique to do contouring and bronzing all together. So as you can see, some color is coming up. Now I have used Chambord blush. And then my favorite Revlon matte lipstick in the shade HD Kisses. I don't want it to give a very bright color to the lips as we are focusing more on the eyeliner today. So I think this gives a good color and shape to the face. I'm doing this blue liner look, and I was just trying this liner and it must be happening to you as well, that someday when you are at home and you are don't want to do anything, that day your liner is perfect. So today was that day. So I thought I will not let it go. And I started doing the whole face makeup and everything, and it turned out to be so different and nice. So hope you will like it. Please like and subscribe to my channel and let me know what else do you want to see. I am really loving this experiment, but it has turned out really well.